What is specialty coffee and why is it more expensive? This is specialty coffee. Strictly speaking, it's a classification of raw coffee bean that has been rigorously evaluated by a certified coffee professional called a Q grader and given the specialty grade classification. The score that a Q grader gives a coffee bean is a number between 1 and 100 points, and when a bean receives a score of 80 points or more, it's considered specialty grade. Below 80 points, it's considered commercial grade coffee, and is the classification of coffee that is most common and accessible.
What does this grade say about the coffee bean?
The score that a Q grader gives a coffee bean quantifies the quality of the bean. It is determined through an extremely rigid, peer-calibrated examination process that reveals any defects in the coffee, as well as its qualities such as its aroma, flavor, acidity, sweetness, body, balance, and aftertaste that the bean can produce in a brewed cup of coffee.
In short, specialty coffee is the highest quality coffee in the world. How is it that a bean can acquire these quality characteristics? It all comes down to where and how the coffee was produced from the moment the coffee seed was planted. And the heroes behind all of this are the coffee producers on the fincas.
From purchasing the most unique and interesting coffee varieties that will thrive in the terrain that's in the right location, at the right elevation, with the right climate, while creating and maintaining a healthy, complementary ecosystem, and the daily hard work of nurturing, protecting, and eventually harvesting the coffee cherries, all of which is very manual, labor-intensive, and driven by a purposeful perfectionism that results in only the best coffee beans being selected and carefully processed at just the right moment. All of which is not required for producing commercial coffee beans, which can be harvested multiple times a year, often using heavy machinery for mass harvesting and rather indiscriminate decision making. It's really more about productivity, scale, and cost effectiveness than producing extraordinary coffee. Thus, the vast difference in the results and the difference in price that reflects the very noticeable difference in a cup of specialty coffee versus a commercial coffee. Bolivia's coffee production is overwhelmingly commercial grade. Only a small portion of production is specialty grade, and most of it is exported. We're trying to change that.
Stay tuned for part two of this four-part video series where we'll be discussing why not all specialty coffees cost the same.